I'm a being of divine fire, I'm the purity God desire. My soul is the soul of divine fire, my soul is the purity God desire. This is the magical wonder wand that was given by Mrs. Siva to all the PVH members. This wand will work wonderfully as a magic wand. It's really a miracle on those who really seek for help. If we use it seriously, we have to use it frequently, not only healing for our own self and family, but also we must use it to heal for others. We must learn to heal others as well. In other words, I would say that be more open, not only like think of like self-centered. We help to heal others and then be more like open and to help those who really in need. And personally, I've seen that I've encountered many changes in my working place when I do that for those who are giving a problem and have issue with me at working place. And at home, it helped my family members a lot too. Whenever they have emotional problem and emotional issue, have pain, I used to heal them. Beginning when they are not very supportive, but later on they have requested me to do it. So also I get my husband to join the workshop. Later my son too to join me in doing the healing and reading DF. Thank you very much to Mr. Siva who has given this wonderful wand. But again, if we, the more we use it, the more it will be helpful. If we are just keeping it and expecting others to heal, it will not work. Also, same thing goes to sensing. When we use it to do sensing, only then we can feel the energy. It has a lot of energy to be transferred to, to help. You can feel the energy if you are using it. Thank you very much. Thank you to Mr. Siva and thank you God for introducing me to PVH, and also I have all the while keeping this wand together with me in all the places, in my car, in my handbag, at home, in my room, in kitchen, and even in office. So it is like a must to have it with me all the time. Also, it gives me self-confidence, and then to turn to when I have no one to ask for help. I really need help for to do healing and then sorts of help others too. I only pick up the wand and ask for help. And I've personally seen many changes and help that I got it from. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, God.